44 workout. Good morning. It is my 44th birthday next week. So today's workout is going to be 44, but also it's going to be what you want, okay? It takes me a little bit of time. I get out of practice. Okay, 44. That was our number. And I do want to hang out with you. So it won't be perfect. If you're it won't be exactly 44. Oh, I'm pretty sore. I had to start over once because I had a timer going. 15 more. Go. Pull it. 10. 8. We're going to have fun with this, right? Okay, tap. Tap. Arms are tired, right? Up and over. Kick. Getting that hip into the action. You add a punch, either cross. This is cardio. Doesn't have to be high. You like my balloons? Kick. Kick. Stay on one side. 44. You got it. It's kind of like a Tabata because we don't have to be told how many to do, right? Go. That standing leg should be feeling it. You got it. Pull it in. As much as you punch out, blast. 10, 10, 8, 6, other side. Ready? Go. Push it. Oh, I love doing videos. I can't sit on an elliptical in a hotel on a day like this. Ready, last 10. 10. 9. Punch it. I wasn't punching as much as I should have. Let's finish it off. Punch. Front. Side. Try to keep this in line. Lift with the hip. You got it. If you want to add your arms, it's hard. Once again, make this your own. You can maybe just do knees if you're more comfortable with that. Tucking that tummy, right? Tight tummy. Go. Other side. Maybe start without the arms. Arms, can you add the arms? Breathe, shoulders down. Shoulders down. Hip. You got it. Oh my gosh. So happened last time. Okay. It's okay. We're going to stop the timer. Stopwatch. Yeah, I don't know why it's doing that. Okay. 5, 4, 3, 2, come down here. 44. You got it. Chest up. I don't care how you do it. Have fun with it, right? You come up and down. You come side to side. You're 44. You can do whatever the heck you want. You can stop. Right? Make it your own. And I want you to make it your own. Side to side. Punch. Corner to corner. The freedom we have in our 40s, right? Oh, comfortable with ourselves. Shake the hips. Come back. Come back. Come back. Do you feel that in the back of your legs? Punch it out. On your heels. Legs should be dying. We're gonna come down. Do some arm stuff in a minute. Punch it out. Go. Lower. You can tap. You want toes lifted. My legs are dying. Ten. Stay low. Six. Five. Four. Three. Two. Hold it. 45 seconds. Hold it. This is where we overcome the pain. This is where we wait. This is where we wait. With patience. Hold it. It hurts. But we come back for more. I'm done. I hope you are too. 10 seconds. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 3, 2, oh. Okay. Grab a pillow or get on the ground. Tricep push-ups. Ready? Tricep. You got it. 44. You can switch it up. Remember, we love this one. Head down. 44. I don't care if yours are single. Do what you can. You got it. Give me those legs a break. Let's do eight straight. Six. We know that pain, right? We're in our 40s. We've done it. We know we've overcome. We've got 12 more. Can you do it? You can make it in two push-ups if you want. You might need to. Five. Okay, we have four more. Four more. And we're done. Ready? I'm gonna flip around. Ready? Four. After two, the last four triceps. Ready? One. Three. Second to 10. Two. That was so freaking hard. Flip over. Triceps, right? I know. good. 44. We've been here. We can do it. Knees. Eight. We have eight more for this. Slower. All the way up. Go. Eight. Seven. High. Tabletop. Three. Pulse it up. Go. On your heels. This should be killing your triceps, right? Have you already forgotten about how your legs are dying? Oh. Ready? 10, 9, 8, 7, 6. Grab your pillow in a second, or your mat. 2. Oh. 44, go. And then we're gonna stand up. Oh. Oh, we own it. Good for us. Ooh. This is giving our arms and our legs a break. Tabletop. Bite the butt out. Eight. Dividing it off in chunks of eight is easier, right? Four, three, two. Okay, alternate. Eight. Seven. Six. Five. Four. For this, it's 44 lunges. Make sure our video is still going. Okay. Your legs still rested? I hope so. Oh, they better be. 44 seconds of rest, right? Don't count it, I'll count it for you. Or not. What do you do with your arms? You can do whatever you want with your arms. Just move them. Oh, I want them slowly. Side. Whatever you can do to make it more fun. To the right. Right. Go. Don't worry, I'm counting. I'm counting the extra moves. I need to add. I need to add arms. Slowly. Feminine. Or masculine. Whatever you need. Make these your own. Start going back. We're lunging back now. Okay? We get to break into dance whenever we want. We were at dinner last night. And I just started dancing.
Stretch it out.
Okay. I want a little bit of back of our leg. We're doing a lot through here. Oh. I don't care what your arms are doing. The back of the leg should be feeling it. This is exactly what we wanted to do. Bring those arms in. Checking that tummy. Hips are equidistant to the ground, right? Back of the leg. Mission successful. Plan B. Yeah. Okay, other side. Go. You know, I think choosing hard is so cool and such a gift as we age. You got it. In and out. Ready? Last eight. This was 44 all together. out of video shape. Pumping. Go. 10. 9. 8. Double it up. Go. I know. Take a break. Cup arms. Heart shaking. 10. 9. 8. 7. 6. 4. 3. Shake it out. How about one more? We're in a plank. And we go side to side. Okay? Get that hip down. Come up. Set those shoulders. And we're great. Good. Go. I told you to get in 24 plank moves, right? 8 more. Go. 8. Give those arms a break. Oh. Oh. Literally, my arms are shaking. Oh. Oh. Let it go. Stretch it out. Stretch it up.
Gosh, that's what's so different.
I never don't have the video facing me, my camera. That's so funny when I did that.
Low.
Lead by your hips. Lead by your hips. Because we can. Hip. Arm. Bring the arm in. whatever you need. Hip. However you want it. You go around the world. You can take off your top. Spin it. Hips back and forth. eyes are still closed. Oh, around the world. Around. Change direction. That's so good. Five. Switch directions. Four. Three. Keep the eyes closed. It's up. You can watch what I'm doing. Side to side. Up. Keep the eyes closed if you want. Side. You can. With your arms. Side to side. Up. Side. Up. 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 Side to side. Lean down. Kind of. Not again. Okay. Also appreciate quiet. The older we get, come up. Oh, we do a little stretching. Oh, come down. Oh, kick out those legs and kind of bend side to side. And come down in a runner's lunge. Oh, really get that good stretch. Oh, other side. Ah. Walk it up, shake it out. Oh, let the head hang. Let your jaw, horse lips, let your jaw hang. Oh, you can stretch out the shoulders. Come up slowly. Shoulders, shoulder blades. Other side. Feels so good. Okay. The gift of a minute on our backs. This is the gift that we all deserve at any age, but we especially realize it the older we get. Okay. Oh, let your feet hang to the side. Pull those fingertips down. Pull the shoulder blades back. Shift those hips back and forth. We often are not even. So shift it down, shift it down. And then push it down. Fingertips pulling down to give that neck a break. And then let your feet, your toes lay to the side. Horse lips. Big breath in. Another big breath in through your nose and then big out loud exhale out of your mouth, because who cares, right? Ah. one more time. Bring in all of the air. Bring in more, let it out, and then let out even more. Ready? Oh, I'm so happy to have you here with me. We're going to give ourselves about a minute. Any final stretches? Oh. Our hips hurt a little bit more. we understand the power of stretching a little bit better. Oh my gosh, that is such a gift. We also realize what a gift it is to be able to move our bodies, to invest in ourselves, to take the time, moment of gratitude. Thank you for celebrating my birthday with me. I love you.